I believe we have a choice in this world about what to think of the literary magazine. On the one hand, you can read it when you pick it up in the cafeteria and immediately get lost in it. It's just not the truth. This is the truth. Oh, I'm sorry.
My bad. What's your name?
Lauren.
What's your full name?
Lauren Marie Dager. Why are you staring at me?
Because you're well read. So, what's your favorite story?
Cinderella?
No. Your real favorite story. You don't get to choose if you read books in this world, but you do have a say in reading the literary magazine. All your efforts to keep me from you are gonna fail.
Are you angry?
So angry.
You need to read something.
It's a good read, Lauren Marie. Monday Parade.
Monday Parade.